Hey guys, what's up? This is FFPower BP2000 portable power station. You can use this power station when the power cuts or in such situations where there's no electricity coverage. This one is especially one of the best suitable options for an RV trip. Besides, in Bangladesh, there's huge tendency of power cut. You can use this power station to get up your home appliance when the power cuts. Well, it carries 16,384 watt-hours of huge capacity, which is more than enough for an outdoor trip. And yet, definitely there will not be a disruption in the backup. It supports AC1800 fast charging for maximum, which takes only 1.5 hours to be charged up to 80% from zero. It carries 15 output ports, which you can use in versatile situations at the same time. And that's a pretty smart feature I like to explore. For example, in an RV trip or music setup in a concert or similar situation, you can easily go through this. It comes with only the power station. You can purchase and use some extra features like solar power system or a battery. In my research, I've seen some other power stations in the same budget on the internet, but I found especially this one that gets charged up too early. And as there's multiple amount of ports comes with the station, you don't have to use extra ports and connectors with the power station, which will don't let you go with hassles. Well, here's the FFPower BP2000 portable power station with the $199. If you wanna operate the station simultaneously, you have to purchase some extra appliance. For example, if you wanna add the solar panel, you're gonna pay $1,659 more. But if you use the battery as alternate, you have to pay $2,099, which appears a good option to me. But if you wanna purchase more power, you're gonna have to pay $3,599 for two set of batteries, which I think a value for money deal for more power. Well, here's the summary of backup. One battery with 4096 hours backup comes with 1 day. Two batteries with 8192 hours backup comes with 2 days. And there will be 4 and 6 hours for hire as well, with the standards mentioned in the bottom of the page. But if you are looking for a cheaper option, you better go with two solar panels, where two panels with the station comes with $2,299 only. You'll have a pretty much ideas from the picture on the screen. So yeah, that was all about FFPower BP2000 portable power station. I figured out the station as one of the most valuable option at this price point. As there's huge option of customization, you can use with both batteries or a solar panel, you can increase the battery, you can increase the solar panel, you can use multiple ports, you can charge up the station too early, and of course the quality matters. So yeah, that's one of the best in the budget. Hope you enjoyed it. Check out more details from the link given in the description box. See you in the next time.